See kids. See parents. I think now kids wrote A B C D, right? A B C. C. Tell me next letter. Which letter will be coming next letter? Unmute your voice and tell me the answer. Next letter. Next. Very good. Next. Next. Very good. Next letter. Very good. Next letter. F after. G. G after. H. H after I. I after. I after J. J after K. L. M. N. Next. O. See that. O. The next letter is nothing but after letter. L M N O P Q R S T U V. See the lines and size of the alphabets. You have to write same like this. W X Y. Very good girl. Z. Okay. Now, see, these are all alphabets. How many are there, all of you? Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. See, 26 alphabets are there. Okay. See, kids, first one, A. After which letter is going to come, you have to tell me. A agi takshana. A ayin tarvata. See, I am telling in both Hindi, English, Hindi, English and Kannada. See, A agi takshana ayin barutte. A ke baad hi kaun sa alphabet aayega? Next to A. See, and the right side of the letter is, we will be telling after letter. See, A, this is left side, this is the right side. See, all of you show me your left hand and right hands on the screen. Show me your left hand and right hand on the screen. You should know what is your left hand and what is your right hand. Very good. See, while you are writing on the book, you have to check your hands. This is my right hand and this is my left hand. Okay. Now, after letter is nothing but the right side letter of the specified letter. Okay. Now, I am asking, A after which letter is going to come? Now, you have to check the above alphabets and tell me the answer. See, A agi takshana en bandide? En alphabet ide? And everybody say answer. B. Very good. Now, parents don't help. Now, kids only will tell me the answer. After B, which letter is going to come? See here. B after
C.
Good. C. Next, number 3. After C, which letter is going to come? C ayin tarvata em ostundi Pavika? Pavika?
D.
Very good. Moi is very good. Pavika, next you have to answer me. Moise, don't help her. Okay? Next. D after which letter is going to come? Pavika. good. Now I'll change the pattern. Now for first four letters I asked in a sequence, right? Now I will change the sequence and I'll be asking which is the after letter. You have to think and say me. Okay, fifth one.
Okay ma'am.
Fifth one. I after
I after.
Check the alphabets in your books. Or else check the screen and tell me. I after. Very good. I after J. Next, sixth one. I'll be asking. L after, which letter is going to come? Moise. L after, please check your book and you can also answer me. L after M. Very good. See Pavika, you can check your book and also you can tell. Why? Because you also should know the technique of checking in the book and telling the answer. Okay, next I'm asking. See, please mute your voice ma'am. Next, P after P, which letter? After P, which letter is there? Check your book and tell me the answer. You can check alphabets written by you, A to Z, just how you wrote, no? Just you check your alphabets and tell me the answer. After P, which letter? After P. Please, madam, while you are asking, please point them. Point your finger on the alphabets like this. See the screen? You have to point the finger like this. P after. Then he will get the idea. Okay, they are very small kids, no? All of a sudden, they can't say. P after Q. Next. See, next. More three I'll be asking and I'll be asking to write the notes. Next, U after, which letter? Anybody can say. Moise or Pavika? Anybody can say. V. Very good. Number 9. W after, which letter? Please check. W after which letter? X. Good. 10th one. Next. R after which letter? Tell me the R alpha. R after which letter? See. R after. Tell me, Pavika. R after R after. Very good. See, now I am going to ask. See, 10 examples are enough. I'll be giving time to copy the notes. Now I want to ask one simple question. Okay, Moise, tell me your mom's name first alphabet. Mom's name's first alphabet.
First letter kaun sa?
Well, next, Pavika, tell me your sister's name's first alphabet.
Charana first letter ఏంటి?
Yes. After letter ano? See, this is S. S after letter ano? See, sleeping line and standing line. This is not I. Check. Sleeping and standing. See, I means two sleeping lines and standing line, right, Pavika? sleeping and standing. S after.
ఇది చెప్పు. మిస్కి చెప్పు.
వెరీ గుడ్.